Hi, Lorraine Menza here. I am from Mokena, Illinois, and I want to tell you about this book I read. It's called The Truth About Your Future. It is by Rick Edelman. Was watching a PBS special, and I just thought this was so fascinating that Rick Edelman, he's a financial planner, and he, starts talking about how he met with some Harvard, it was a big study. There's lots of references in the back, how he met with some Harvard professors who are studying about the future and how it's going to affect all of us. And it's these exponential technologies, they call them. They're going to explode and change our lives in the very near future. And this would include self-driving automobiles. Pretty soon, a 5-year-old today probably won't need to learn how to drive a car. That's what they're predicting. In the next 11 years, you have self-driving automobiles, which will eliminate space up for parking. It will do a lot of different things. They say these automatic, these robotic cars or whatever, reduce accidents by 90% and really does free up a lot of space on the freeway due to the cause of accidents and such. It's an incredible read. It talks about how it's going to affect us, how we have, technologies like lawyers can use this one technology that literally can go in and check a precedent and find it within minutes that took maybe a intern or another person that worked in the firm days to find. The same thing in the medical field. If you have a certain cancer and they're going to be able to find, they're going to put your cancer in the system and look to see what really worked to help, what treatments really work to help that cancer and give you the best treatment possible. So it's really, in some ways, it's really good. They're even talking about how education, how crazy the bills are for education and how there's going to be more free online stuff. There's going to be just more remote learning because education costs are outrageous. He goes on to say, somebody who's a teacher, why should they pay the same amount for the education as somebody who's going to be an engineer who makes a lot more money? So the cost of the classes don't seem to complement the cost of what you're going to make. On and on and on this goes. And I think it's a really good reason. I'm going to show this book again because most parents really do need to find out about that, the truth about your future. If you have any kids that are going to go to college or going or looking for a future vocation, a lot of the vocations are going to be obsolete because of these exponential technologies. So he has lists of things that probably won't be around the next 20 years. So I hate to see you spend or your child paying back all those loans on a child on an educational or a vocation that may not even be existent in years to come. So that's kind of interesting. Those are kind of interesting things to know. He also talks about our retirement, how your retirement day will change. Anyway, if I haven't piqued your interest, please, you've got to read this book. It is really eye-awakening. It's very interesting, and have a great time reading it. Take care.